Javier Quartararo led a shortened 20 lap by the GP race away from pole position after a 75 minute rain delay. Great launch on the Monster Energy Yamaha machine for the Frenchman. Great start as well by our eventual winner Miguel Oliveira, who quickly slotted himself into second place, having started from 7th on the third row. Visibility was a problem if you were a bit further down the pack, as Alex Rins got picked off quickly by the fast-starting front row starter Sean Zarco, as Jack Miller also came into early podium contention. Mistake actually in the final corner allowed Miguel Oliveira through on Fabio Quartararo to power into the lead, as Miller's charge towards the front continued as he passed Oliveira on the brakes into turn 10, the Aussie looking for his fourth MotoGP win. Big scare in the final corner on the damp curbs for Jorge Martin. Unfortunately, he was to crash out later on in the race at turn one. This was the key move though. Jack Miller struggling for grip, and Miguel Oliveira pounced into turn 12. And from that moment onwards, it was a masterclass in tricky conditions. Andrea Dovizioso unfortunately was ruled out with a technical problem on his view of the Yamaha. And after his big scare at the final corner at the start of the Grand Prix, this time Jorge Martin did get away with it, hitting a puddle in the brake zone for the first corner. Down he went. Another massive scare for Repsol Honda's Pol Espargaró on a bad day for HRC, with Marc Marquez sidelined through injury. Joan Zarco's podium charge started to really gather momentum when he passed Alex Rins for third. Next in his sights was Thriller Miller, able to make light work late on of the Australian, as the two Ducati men fought for the final place on the podium. This was when Zarco made his charge towards second at the time, with Quartararo also coming right back into contention. El Diablo was the fastest man on the circuit at this point, and it was a hard move on the brakes in the first corner which picked up Zarco. Oliveira though by this point was well clear. Quartararo though found incredible late speed, took the second place that felt like a win for him. This was his move crucially into second by Miller. The team keeping informed of exactly where Joan Zarco was as he headed towards his first podium of 2022. This man though was unstoppable. Miguel Oliveira was the man in Mandalay Cup. What a way for MotoGP to return to Indonesia for the first time in 1997. We can't wait to do it all over again next year. Of course, South America next on our world level here in Mandalika. Miguel Oliveira takes the win in round two. Join us next time in Argentina.